Now I make my living from a circuit I've made out of trial and error and gigs that I've played. It might be the money or the town that it's in, but mostly it's people who make you come back again. There was one little place that I played every year. It's outside of Pittsburgh, and I guess it's still there. Just a little old moose lodge. The crowd was okay, but you never got rich from the money they'd pay. Now it's mostly been silent since Rod was around. That place used to ring with a bluegrassy sound. And I'll never forget the way he made me feel. A big man with a bigger heart named Rod McNeil. Well, you might arrive tired and dark in the gloom, and he'd buy a big dinner and pay for your room. Pete Rowan would hug him and call him his dad. That day the lonely road didn't seem bad. Well, I saw this and said that I'd buy it for Tim. Didn't I, Marty, say with a grin? And I keep that toy fiddle on my windowsill to remind me of Rod and those gray Pittsburgh hills. Since Rod was around, and the place used to ring with a bluegrassy sound. I'll never forget the way he made me feel. A big man with a big heart named Rod McNeil.